often the meeting of the Board of National Committees, or BNC for short. It's a meeting where all the countries in which we do EYP, that have EYP activities, come together. It happens twice a year, and we discuss policy proposals and debate them and then vote on them, and so with this change how EYP works on the international level.
Welcome everybody, hello. Today's spring 2018 BNC meeting.
During the BNC meetings, the international office, the governing body, and the BNC board updates the network on their work and their progress over the year. We also discuss common problems and review the policies that govern EYP. For example, this meeting, we have discussed how we communicate calls to the network, and we've also discussed removing the age restrictions of delegates participating in national sessions. Apart from this, we also have a nice social program, whereby tonight, we're going to the Bundestag.
So, who are we? What do we do? So, it's Hannes, Eli, and me. And we are the BNC board.
The BNC board is consisted out of one chair and two, or one vice chair, and our task is to facilitate the discussions at the BNC meeting, but also between the meetings and the knowledge sharing between the national committees. We also try to communicate with the governing body and the international office, and try to bridge the gap between the national committees and the international governments.